Hey everyone, welcome to News to Astonish, where we discuss comic book related media and more. And today is an exciting day for Deadpool. Deadpool's getting his own animated TV series. It's about freaking time!
This shit's gonna have nuts in it.
I've always wanted Deadpool to have his own animated TV series. He's appeared in various animated TV series like Spiderman's recent Disney XD animated TV series or that Wolverine animated movie that came out, and Deadpool's in it as one of the characters that Wolverine has to fight, you know, but we've never had a grounded Deadpool-centric animated TV series before, and this is great. And I was actually checking this morning and I was like, oh my god, this is exciting. So this is what I found on the internet for Deadpool animated TV series. It says here that Donald Glover is going to be the executive producer of the Deadpool animated series. FXX has announced today that a series is in order with Marvel Television and FX Productions for an untitled Marvel's Deadpool series, an animated adult action comedy TV series adaptation of the hit Marvel character. The first season of the series is set to premiere in 2018 with 10 episodes. So Donald Glover seems to be focusing on Deadpool, and it's going to be executive produced by Jeff Loeb. And I wonder though, who's going to voice the merc with the mouth? For me, I think Nolan North would be great to voice Deadpool. I mean, he voiced the character in the video game, and Nolan North is a really well versatile voice actor. And also, I would also go with Troy Baker. I think that guy can do a Deadpool voice if he wanted to. He's voiced characters like the Joker. He voiced Joel from The Last of Us. He voiced Booker DeWitt in Bioshock Infinite. Reese and Tails from the Borderlands. Delson Rowe in Infamous Second Son. The guy is pretty much extremely versatile in doing voices, and I think he can pull off Deadpool really well. I think the top two voice actors to voice Deadpool would be Nolan North, Troy Baker, and maybe Roger Craig Smith. I think that guy would be great as voicing Deadpool, but if I had to pick, it had to be one of those three to voice Deadpool. Who do you guys think should voice Deadpool in the animated TV series that Deadpool's going to be getting next year? This is pretty exciting. I'm a huge Deadpool fan. I'm wearing the shirt for the occasion. So let me know, guys, what do you think about Deadpool getting his own TV animated series? Are you excited? Is the hype really high for you? I know it is for me. I'm going to be watching the shit out of those episodes. Anyways, if you want to read more, go ahead and check online. I'll leave a link for the article down below. Just a reminder, I still have that giveaway going on if I reach 200 subscribers. So basically, the winner of the giveaway will receive Secret Empire number 0 and Secret Empire number 1. And I got those comics during Free Comic Book Day, and I'm pretty sure those comics are selling like hotcakes right now. So now's your chance to get Secret Empire number 0 and Secret Empire number 1. I'll also throw in a bonus, but I won't tell you what the bonus is until you receive the prize in the mail. Anyways, my name is Ron. Follow me on social media, like this video if you liked it, subscribe for more, and I will see you all in the next comic panel.